welcome to Showbiz Chat Up a Tree on Hampstead Heath with me, the Bear. Today's guest gave us that little bit extra on Pop Idol's action. It's Kate Thornton from the telly! Da-da! You did Don't Try This at Home, didn't you?
I did, yes.
I was just wondering, it's called Don't Try This at Home, but many of the things you can't try at home unless you're rich and you own a helicopter and have a Grand Canyon in your back garden.
That's right.
I think it should be Don't Try Drugs at Home. Don't Try Glue Sniffing at Home. Because there are things that you shouldn't try at home that you could try at home. Don't try and set your family on fire. OK, what I've done, I've composed a list on a piece of paper of things that I want to know if you would try at home.
OK.
On that little list there on the coffee table, if you just pass me it. Don't read it!
OK.
Just have a little look. OK.
Got it?
OK. At home, would you eat loads of cake?
Yeah.
Would you have a party when your parents have gone away on holiday to Scarborough? Oh, look, it's Stephen! Oh, piss off, you fucking monkey idiot! Go away! You crap bastard! You know what he said? He wanted to know if you've ever got naked at home and got in front of the mirror and tried to shave your tuppence. Do you know what tuppence is?
Yeah, that used to be my nickname.
Tuppence?
Katie Tuppence, yes.
You had a nickname named after a quim! Kate Quim! Okay, enough talk about your tuppence. Let's talk about Pop Idol. When you interviewed Gareth Gates, were you slightly embarrassed?
No, not at all.
I feel for him. I used to have a speech impediment myself.
Really?
Yes. I used to shout out swear words. Fuck off! Fuck off! Big nose! Fuck off! Here it comes! The only way I can stop myself is if I think of sexy ladies in the shower. Fuck off! Fuck off! You in the shower! You in the shower! You!
Oh,
oh no! My tail's popped out! Get down! Christine Hamilton in the shower! Christine Hamilton in the shower! Christine Hamilton in the shower! It's getting bigger! Oh! Oh, I'm terribly embarrassed. Why does it always pop out?